The 30 days are up, and Willow Valley Inn and Suites in Lancaster County is coming down. But not everything sold during a liquidation sale.
You can still get a great deal and make a difference in the community. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith shows us what's happening to what's left.
It's kind of bittersweet because I grew up eating in the restaurant and since a little kid. It's kind of sad, but I hate to see all this just get wasted.
Years of memories made at Willow Valley Inn and Suites and Bakery and Restaurant. But these items aren't going into the trash, they're going into this truck.
That whole truck is full. And we haven't even scratched the surface yet, I don't think.
She can't be sure because it's hard to see. The power company already pulled the plug, but that's not stopping these volunteers.
We need to get a couple of these bed frames out.
They're with the Lancaster Area Habitat for Humanity, and anything they grab will go to the ReStore warehouse to be sold at a fraction of the original price, even cheaper than the liquidation price. But they have to work fast.
It's nice that Brubacher Excavation is lighting us in here before they come over and smash it down.
The excavating company gave Habitat access into most of the hotel rooms, and the ones that were locked, well, they found a way in.
Are they breaking in?
Looks like there's no such thing as stooping too low when it comes to helping low-income families.
That's right.
All right.
You can help someone in need get a new home and renovate yours at the same time.
Come and stay at Willow Valley in their own home.
In Lancaster County, Caitlin Smith, News 8.
Now, all of the items should be on display starting tomorrow at the ReStore, and that's at 155 Independence Court off Greenfield Road in East Lampeter Township.